Let's be realistic. We know who had the injuries. We know who didn't. It was a sad and tragic affair. But Trayvon Martin did, in fact, cause his own death. And this man should not face a jury any longer than he has already.